welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the concept of linear programming problem. First, let's discuss what is linear programming. Linear programming is the method used in decision making in business for obtaining the maximum or minimum value of a linear expression subject to satisfying certain given linear inequations. So when we have a linear expression subject to satisfying certain given linear inequations and we have to find the maximum or the minimum value of this linear expression, then we would use the linear programming to do this. Now, in the word linear programming, linear implies that all the mathematical relations that are used in the problem are linear relations, and this programming word refers to the method of determining a particular program, or you can say the plan of action. This linear expression is known as the objective function and these linear inequations are known as the linear constraints. Now let's discuss the basic terminologies used in linear programming problems. First term is linear constraints. Now we have already discussed that the linear inequations are the linear constraints. The limited resources like money, labor, time, materials, etc. available in the business or industry are to be best utilized, and the limitations on the resources can often be expressed in the form of linear inequations known as linear constraints. Now next term is the objective function. As we already know that the linear expression for which we have to find the maximum or the minimum value is the objective function. So we say a linear function of the involved variables which is to be maximized or minimized subject to the given linear constraints is known as an objective function. A linear function given by z equal to, say, ax plus by is the objective function where these a and b are the constants and these variables x and y are the decision variables. So this objective function is to be maximized or minimized. Next term is the optimal value. Of an objective function, the maximum or minimum value of an objective function is known as its optimal value. Now for an objective function, we either obtain a maximum value or a minimum value, and that maximum or minimum value is its optimal value. Next term is feasible solution . It is the set of values of the variables satisfying all constraints. The next term that we define is the optimal solution. Optimal solution is the feasible solution which leads to the optimal value of an objective function. The feasible solution, we find out that feasible solution which leads to the optimal value of the objective function, and that is called the optimal solution. Now next we have the optimization problem. It is a problem which seeks to maximize or minimize a linear function subject to certain constraints as determined by the set of linear inequalities. Next, we discuss the linear programming problem. Now, these linear programming problems are a special type of optimization problems and a general linear programming problem consists of maximizing or minimizing an objective function subject to certain given constraints. So a linear programming problem is concerned with finding the optimal value of an objective function, which is the linear function of several variables, which are the decision variables, subject to the conditions that the variables are non-negative and satisfy the set of linear inequalities called the linear constraints. So in a linear programming problem, we are given an objective function of several variables which are called the decision variables, and this objective function is subjected to satisfy certain given linear constraints, and also it's given that the variables, that is the decision variables, are non-negative. And in this problem, we have to find the optimal value of the subjective function. Now let's discuss different types of linear programming problems. Now we'll discuss three important linear programming problems. The first one is manufacturing problems. In these, we determine the number of units that should be produced and sold in order to maximize profit, then each product requires a fixed manpower, machine hours, and raw materials. Next is the diet problems. In this, we determine the amount of different kinds of constituents to be included in the diet, minimizing the cost and subject to the availability of food and their prices. Next type of linear programming problem is the transportation problems. In this, we determine a transportation schedule to find the cheapest way of transporting a product from plants or factories situated at different locations to different markets. So these are the three main problems, or you can say the linear programming problems, that we discuss. We have the manufacturing problems, the diet problems, and the transportation problems. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the topic of linear programming problems.